A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodlan. Rhea's wild rampage was put to an end, averting what could have been the greatest crisis in the history of Fodlan. After 5.5 years of war, a new age was set to begin. The Empire, Kingdom, and Alliance, all political structures that had once shaped the continent, were gone. A unified nation began to take shape under the watchful eye of the Church of Saros. The Church's new leader became a champion of the people, working tirelessly to help them overcome the horrors of war and to carve out a path towards reconstruction. Just as Saint Saros tended to those who suffered in wars of the past, Fodlan's new ruler embraced their role as mother of all life and arbiter of every soul.
Oh, is this where you've been? Everyone's looking for you. With the war over, I'd like to think they'd at least give you a few days rest. Don't worry, I won't tell them you're here. It's a rare occasion for me to have you all to myself. No, I've given up on that. I realized there was no point. Besides, maybe the person I've been looking for is closer than I realized. What? Is that... That's a ring. It would be very embarrassing if I had the wrong idea, so I have to ask. Are you proposing? Here? Now? To me? I don't know what to say. Are you sure? You want to spend your life with me? Even though I'm not a songstress anymore? And I don't come from a noble family or have any wealth or land to my name? You won the war. You could pick anyone in the world. Why would you? Okay. I mean, yes. Yes, I love you madly and I'd be happy to marry you. But if we're going to be married, I had better think up a cute nickname for you, don't you think? Oh, I wonder what I should call you now. Darling, my beloved. So many options. I starred in so many operas where I captured the heart of my beloved, but I never dreamed that it would feel this wonderful when it actually happened. A life singing for you in a peaceful world. I imagine that life will be more wonderful than I ever could have hoped. I love you. I could never sing anything as pure as those three little words.
Thank you. reach for my hand, I'll soar away into the dawn. No, I wish I could stay here in cherished halls. In peaceful days, I fear the edge of dawn, knowing time betrays. Glass in this beloved place. Silver shines, the world dines, a smile on each face. As joy surrounds, comfort abounds, and I can feel I'm breaking free. For just this moment lost in time, I am finally me. Yet still I hide behind this mask that I have become. From as I live out each peaceful day, deep in my soul, oh, I know I can stay. So I wish I could hide away, hold tight to what I love, keep cruel fate at bay. On the path, I chase your shadow. I don't feel a single drop or the ground below. Then you turn to me and I stop before I know. And the lie upon my lips, I let it go. Cross my heart, making vows I know will be betrayed.
Reaching for us in the night, as the wind comes my thoughts, I hold strong on this terrace. I feel at peace, carried away by the wind song. Open the door and walk away, never give in to the call of yesterday. Never